I'm Lee from VFM Audio, and in this video I'm going to show you how to assemble a flat truss arch. You will not believe how easy it is.
The flat truss arch from Titan AV is lightweight, extremely portable and easy to assemble. Perfect for any event where a rigid frame is required. These are incredibly popular with DJs, shop fronts and event specialists. The tools we're going to need for this job are a hammer, some earplugs and some safety glasses. Start by laying out all of the items on the floor. Now we'll move on to the spigots. The holes in the spigots are tapered to fit the pin securely. If the pin won't go through all of the way, spin the spigot around. Insert the pin and push the safety clip through the hole in the end. Repeat the process with the rest of the spigots and begin joining the tops and sides together, leaving the base plates to last. When you're ready to connect the base plate, raise the arm and the swing arm on the base so that they join. Remember, the frame is designed to be rigid, so you may need your hammer to tap in the last pins when connecting the base plates. With the help of another person, lift the arch from both sides and attach the clamp arm at the back.
Flat truss arches are lightweight and easy to assemble on site, whether you're hanging lights at a school disco or putting together a flower arch for a wedding reception. Either way, it's going to add character to your next event. Titan AV trussing and arches are sold exclusively through VFM Audio, so if you'd like to check out the range, head to the website www.vfmaudio.com.au.